Now, let's get into the various operating systems and configure Wi-Fi. Some of them may be very familiar to you, and this is great, but please make sure that you understand them all, as a CCNA wireless should be able to configure pretty much any common wireless operating system default client. So we'll start by looking at Windows configuration, then we'll switch to macOS, then Apple iOS, and we'll finish with Android. Let's go and configure our clients.